Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are out in the Mission Beach fishing comp and we're trolling some baits on our way to bottom bashing spot. Hopefully we can pick something up. I'll see if we catch anything.
First one for the day.
That's a nice Benno, mate.
On the pusher.
On the pusher.
Like a truck. What do you reckon, drop again? Yeah, I'm getting heaps of the little hits. Big cod.
Oh no.
Big codling. Some jobby looking thing. Trevor. Not overly big. Come off. Giving up. big head shakes, now it's just giving up. Oh. Could have been a Spanish. Broke me off. Oh. Wow. Pilly on the other. Let's catch a big one. On the full pilly. Nice big trout. Ew.
So we just finished bottom bashing. We're gonna run the trolling rods again. Hopefully catch something. Alright, so we're trolling now on the outriggers. We've got some garfish, some rigged gars. And the downrigger, we've got a rigged milky. And a big pusher for a shotgun. And another milky just swimming normally. So hopefully we can catch some.
Thank you.
up to the boat ramp. We ended up having a troll for a while, but we didn't end up getting anything. So we pulled the plug and we headed home. It's about 6-ish now, and gonna head to the shed, clean up a bit, and then head home. Yeah, I know. It's pretty devastating.
I mean, I'd be gutted, eh?
Here you go.
Fun time. Time to fill the trout. We just finished filleting up the fish. I butchered a fair few of them because we're in a rush to get back to the presentation. So we will see you at the presentation. So much gear.
Sponsors that have supported the club for a very long time. They include Green Center, Home Living in Tully, Tackle World Tully, Fish and Mission, the Tinny Shack, Mission Beach Mall.
Just one lucky door for us. Alright, so I had an outro filmed at the presentation, but a heap of my files corrupted and the outro was one of them. So I'm going to attempt to do it here now. The comp was a 2-day comp, Mission Beach fishing comp. We fished the first day, got some trout, some red throat, a Spanish, stuff like that. And the second day was the weigh-in, and you could have fished that day as well, but we didn't because it was predicted to be 25 knots. But yeah, we didn't win anything, obviously. Dad got a lucky door prize, so that made up for it. But that's it. If you like this video, chuck a like down. If you have any suggestions for any videos, put a comment down. Tell me what you think I should do. But that's it for me. Hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching. Thank you.